Hello everybody! This is a new video guide for Combin.com. Today, you will learn how to schedule Instagram stories. Originating from Snapchat, stories have quickly took over Instagram and successfully remained the single most used functionality. Brands and influencers on Instagram embrace the popularity of Instagram stories and rely on their everyday publishing even more than on posts. Stories highlights keep all important information organized by categories, while daily stories posts convey the daily life and recent updates from an Instagram account. If you want your engagement rate and traffic to grow, you should keep a tight stories posting schedule. Combin Scheduler can help you make sure all your stories are planned ahead and are published in time. Follow the next easy steps to schedule stories to your Instagram account. First thing you need to do is to go to Combin.com and get Combin Scheduler to your computer. It's available for Windows, macOS, and Linux. Launch the application, enter your Instagram username and Instagram password. Do not worry, the application does not store or share personal information with third parties. It uses your password only for sending an access token request to Instagram. Two-factor authentication is also supported. Once you are logged in, click Stories at the upper left corner of the application. Then, click plus button at the bottom of the application window to start planning your story. Drag and drop images or click Select File to choose pictures for your stories. You can upload more than one story if you wish. For this, click Select File again. Select the posting date and time. Then, just click Create button. Keep Combin Scheduler launched until your stories are on Instagram. If the look of the open scheduler window annoys you, leave the application running in the background instead of quitting it. At the menu bar, go to Tools, then Preferences. Enable the setting Run Combin Scheduler in the background when it's closed. After that, scheduler will be minimized when you click X to quit it. Thank you for watching this video guide. Goodbye!